good, everyone? I'm the Grooming Guy. I appreciate you tuning back into my channel. If you are new here or haven't had a chance to, please smash the subscribe button, which should be in this corner or possibly this corner. I'm not exactly sure. Regardless, smash the hell out of it. Hit the little bell. You're going to get notified every time I drop a men's grooming review. Anyway, let's jump straight into this review. Today, we're talking about Jack Black Double Duty Face Moisturizer. If you are not familiar with Jack Black products, links will be down in the description. And I've done a couple reviews on their products in the past. I'll leave those links in one of these corners up top. Definitely check those out. But yeah, Jack Black products, high-end men's grooming, probably about as good as it gets as far as kind of higher-end men's grooming products, in my opinion. You know, you guys can kind of check out their full line on their website and judge for yourself, but best I've come across up until this point. So let's jump straight into the cost of this. So we got three different sizes, price options. Starts off at 1.5 ounce bottle for $18. Then you jump straight from there to 3.3 ounce bottle for $28. And then you got the big guy here, which is 8.5 ounces and it's $48. So obviously just from the price tag, you guys can tell it's higher end product. So just keep that in mind. If you're used to, you know, drugstore products, Walmart, Target, this is definitely head and shoulders above any of that type of stuff. So anyway, that's the cost. Amazon and Jack Black's website, only two places I found it. Doesn't matter which place you go, price is exactly the same. I will kind of mention that Jack Black's website will have, you know, when you first jump onto their website, just like most sites these days, plug in your email address and they blast you with coupons and all that stuff. But initially you get like a 15 or 10% off coupon, so it'll help out with the cost for sure. But anyway, let's jump from cost into quality. So definitely love the quality of this face moisturizer. My whole issue with this is the SPF 20, so there's sunscreen in it. I have greasy, oily skin to begin with. If you guys aren't familiar with sunscreens, then they're oily, greasy. So that's the problem. I can't use this on the daily because of that. I don't like how it makes my skin look or feel. Just throughout the day, you know, I got enough of an issue with oily skin. So that's my problem. I will use this for sure if I'm going to the beach or, you know, I'm gonna be out in the sun all day and I need something to protect my skin. This really does the job. Keep in mind it's SPF 20, so it's not the strongest. There's definitely stronger out there. But if you're just gonna be, you know, at the beach for a couple hours or whatever the case is, this definitely will get the job done as far as protecting your skin. Moisturizing your skin definitely does an amazing job at that. So no complaints at all as far as, you know, doing what it's supposed to do, which is moisturize your skin. So it does that really well. If you're gonna be out in the sun for longer than maybe a couple hours at a time, then you're gonna wanna reapply this, you know, every 2 or 3 hours just to be safe. And the other thing too is, it's not water resistant. So if you are at the beach in the water, when you get out, you're gonna wanna reapply just to keep your skin protected. So keep those things in mind. When it comes down to it, should you buy this or not? I am gonna say, if you're looking for a face moisturizer as well as something to protect your skin, something with sunscreen, then hell yeah, this is definitely the product for you. If you're looking for a daily face moisturizer, hell no, this isn't the product for you. So hopefully that helps you kind of decipher if you want to purchase it or not. Anyway, that's the review on this Jack Black Double Duty Face Moisturizer. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Until next time, I'm the Grooming Guy. I'm out.